Welcome back. It's time to meet another South Florida survivor. When a self-proclaimed gym rat loses the ability to walk, that doesn't mean she stops moving. Jessica Kata is on a roll to find a cure for spinal cord injuries.
Jessica Kata loves to work out.
I was a gym rat and I like to run.
Always has.
I was very active and very fit when I was before.
Always will.
I can do everything I did before, I just do it differently. I may not dance with my legs, but I dance with my heart.
Jessica is paralyzed. She was first diagnosed with a benign lipoma tumor on her spine when she was 14 years old.
They removed 75% of it successfully, had 3 months of physical therapy, and went back to my able-bodied, active 14-year-old self in high school.
And then you just never thought of it again?
Never thought about it again. I led my life not thinking that it could ever come back.
But it did come back. When Jessica was 26, she noticed she was losing sensation in the lower half of her body. The tumor had grown to its original size. She had surgery again, but the outcome was different.
I didn't want to believe that I was paralyzed. I was just like, in my head, I still thought I was going to recover.
Jessica says through intense rehab, she did walk again. Doctors were calling it a miracle, but over time, she found herself relying on her chair more and more.
MRI showed that the tumor fully grew back again for a third time. This whole process is 90% mental. Like, if you're not in a good mental state, it's going to affect your physicality.
Jessica keeps moving at the Adaptive Gym at Markham Park in Sunrise and as a Wings for Life ambassador. The organization is determined to find a cure for spinal cord injuries.
Wings for Life is just to give us a second chance at life, basically, those of us that are paralyzed and we're looking for a chance to walk again.
Jessica has participated in the Wings for Life World Run since it started in 2014.
The second year of the World Run, I came in first place in my category for female wheelchair. It was a 5K, 3 miles. And my boyfriend, who happens to be in a chair as well, he last year did 13 miles, which is a half marathon.
Their team, It's That Wheel Kind of Love, is already recruiting members for next year's event. She wants people living with paralysis to know they're not alone.
I felt like that and you aren't alone. There's other people going through the same thing. It's easy to give up. It's a lot harder to continue and fight. And I think maybe that's what makes me a survivor. I never gave up.
She is awesome, and it's not too early to join her team for next year's Wings for Life World Run. You can find out how on our website, cbsmiami.com.
Wow, so sweet, and not to mention a great athlete.
Yes,
too. So.
And she shows a lot of her workouts and stuff on her YouTube videos. She's got a really active blog. It's her name, jessicakata.com. So check that out. It's a real dose of inspiration for
you. Absolutely,
we'll
have to check it out.